Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the beginning of creation and the creation of Adam, peace be upon him. It was narrated that Abu Huraira said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, took my hand and said, 'Allah, glorified and exalted is He, created the earth on Saturday, and over it He created the mountains on Sunday. He created the trees on Monday. He created things entailing labor on Tuesday. He created light on Wednesday. He scattered the animals in it on Thursday. And He created Adam, peace be upon him, after Asr on Friday, the last of creation in the last hour of Friday between Asr and nightfall.'"